The first Titanic movie came out just a month after the sinking and starred one of the survivors, a 22-year-old.